Yeah.
It's funny the way they spread over. And all I can go his own way.
Yeah. They meet up later at the bar.
He's not coming up.
I don't see him. Oh, well.
Somebody
is coming up. So he's coming. He's coming back. He's right there. He's slowly walking back to us. He might be going after his female.
Just hold something in my way. Well, I'll say him. Goodbye, the lion.
Yeah, he's coming. He's coming pretty quick. He's not running or anything, but he's walking fast.
Oh,
here he goes.
He's probably is a way away.
Here comes the male lion.
Is it far away?
Way, way in the back?
No, way, way in the back.
Yep, I see him near it. Wow. Oh, this is going to be the interesting. He's coming to take his food back, you think?
Just a little bit before he can pick something and carry it.
Here he comes in.
Yep, I'm taking video.
Coming, I'm not really sure. He's just taking his time.
Yeah.
And then the female continues.
Why was the lions run away? And now he's coming back. Why?
They were just in other high bus. They said the boat. When they went, when he was eating half him as well to look for water. That's when that.
This is what they would be doing. So the female has gone now and she will see she will not come back for this again. But this one will get tired soon. Then follow me that the female of his brothers.
Oh, okay.
Because you know they're gold killers here.